G'day gents, just heading out for another ride, meet up with Daniel I think out at Imbul. That's the view of the Mary Valley in the morning. Just had a heap of road bikes go past, across the top of the range here, and then we just dropped down, we'll drop down the other side here into Imbul. Catch up with Dan and we'll head off. We've got a bit of a pretty big ride on today. Gonna head up out west a bit, then cut across to Tiaro through Glenbar Forest and some big cattle stations and stuff out that way. See what we can find. Okay, we're off. We're leaving Imbul now. Yeah, she's greened up all right. Couple of days of rain, big difference. Little ponies, little short ass ponies. There's Longhorn last week. Like an ant's nest there. Never let up a service station. Right. Go around behind the mountain this time. Something different. Not a bad little track this actually through here. Oh, them washouts, man. Booking in. Be in Widgie soon and I'll throw a bit of fuel in at Widgie just to top her up. Bang. Gate up here. So we're into some cattle property here, just come out of the forestry. There we go for time, 9 o'clock. Yeah, we'll make heaps of time, man. Little black and white cows. No dust, but it's a good thing. Bonely, that's what we like to see. Just a puddle. Backside of the Great Dividing Range, we're coming down now. What a view. It's through here. Oh, so green, so nice. The cows have got it so good. Yeah, you're laughing, aren't you? You all got your green grass. Your babies. Very pretty. Coming onto the dirt now. What you doing, Missy? You're on the trot. Yeah, the creek's got some good water in it. I made a boo-boo on my navigation. Up on the dirt. Look how green it is. There's a little waterfall up in there. Little rock face and a waterfall. Be beautiful after a bit of rain. Man, I love these little valleys and creeks. When they're flowing, it's going to be so nice. This place will be just pumping. We've got miles of this to do out here. Down through the creek. Most of these are all got flooded. flood causeways on them instead of bridges. Even to Tansy and then just up to that Oakview Road. That bit of bitumen's the only bit of bitumen you need to really do from once you leave Blacksnake. And then it's just all dirt all the way basically to Tiaro. We've got to cross one more road up here. That's the Waluga Road. Blind crest like that. Look at that patch of bunya pines up in there. It's just a patch of them. Pines is Maribyrrh. How's this little water hole? There's always a bit of water laying around for the cattle to get into. Like this. Look, I'm up there again. What's this? Thompson's Gap. Yeah, little gap. Old Tomo's Gap, eh? Good on Tomo. Going in there. You gotta watch out for those bastards. There's an old grave site out here too. Get it going, boy, get it going, let's go! Get on the... He said that's the best dirt road he's ever been on. About 40 kilometres of dirt road, then you just come across a patch of bitumen in the middle of nowhere. And you'd think there'd be a farmhouse there, but there wasn't. Man, it's so green. Wow. Bridge, I've been here before. The Queensland, this is the only bridge erected privately as a World War I memorial. It was declared open by the Res James Huntingham. It was closed to traffic on the 16th of June 1972. Bridge Creek Memorial. This is it. That's a go. Dig a little dam on the other side of those causeways, mate. Catch a bit of water. Man with water over it. That's amazing. An actual causeway with water. Good little creeks. Maybe we won't be able to get through here. Look at all these little creeks. Little billabongs. Another one. Subjected to flooding here. Maybe this was it, I don't know. Nothing over that. Not over, is it? That's the creek, Or Maria. Oh, yeah. That was on the sign, so this was over.
It was,
but yeah, they go up and down so quick. Good little blast through here.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's the same route that Mick, he posted a ride up there yesterday.
Who?
Yeah, Mick on the Africa.
Oh, did he?
Yeah, and it, I don't know, it looked awfully familiar as that bloody creek crossing we went over with water.
Right, we're at the Tiaro Bridge.
See that dead fish?
Yep. Still being eaten.
Alright, we're in another historical pub in Tiaro. This is the old Tiaro pub that's hidden down the back. It's called the Hideaway. Look at that snake in the jar up there. Ooh, big brown. That's how old it is. That's it, back in the day. We're just sitting out there, been here a long time. Yeah, where was it? Yeah. It was shot down the river from Tiaro, about 2 kilometres. So it just shows you Do you get crocs in that creek out there? You get crocs way down here. That was back cane trains, Tiaro butter factory. Logging.
What a classic. Someone lives in that, you reckon? I don't know. Well, it's an enjoyable ride. Good feed. Get out on the bike for the day. Well, it's not bad. Looking at some new country. Pretty good.